Singh was released from Safdarjung Hospital at 8:30 a.m. this morning.
That's right.
Couldn't be me then. I rang you, darling. Didn't I from the farm at that time?
Yeah, there's something peculiar about that farm though.
Yeah, it was a bit of a funny farm. Well, thanks for getting into all this trouble, Inspector.
There is something else, sir.
Yes? Our colleagues in Malviya Nagar police station took this other Mr. Singh home to an address in Malviya Nagar.
He probably stays in Malviya Nagar.
Yes. But somehow or the other, the hospital has his address as E101 Kalkaji.
That's our address, Jogu.
Now that's a coincidence.
That is what I thought.
Of course.
Yes, sir?
The reason Safdarjung Hospital have the other Mr. Singh's address as mine here is because I was in the hospital a couple of days ago and then got the records confused.
You didn't mention it, Mittu.
It wasn't so serious, Mittu.
I just went into the casualty department. I was checking the plugs under the taxi bonnet and I banged my head.
You're dead unlucky with your head, sir.
I'm always doing it. You know, I was in and out of the place in 5 minutes. It was nothing. But of course, they took down all my particulars. Now, that explains it, doesn't it?
Does it?
Yes. The hospital have both my address from the other day and the address of other Mr. Singh from this morning. Naturally, the other Mr. Singh asked the police to take him to the address in Malviya Nagar where he lives. But when the hospital is asked for the other Mr. Singh's address, you look up the wrong page in the casualty book and see it in the call saying, taxi operator, nature of injury circuit road. Not realizing that on the very next page is the address of other Jogi Singh, taxi operator, nature of injury circuit road. You take the motor van vehicle.
Well, that explains it all.
Yes, you can close the file then.
I'm sorry I put you through all this trouble, Inspector.
Right, all right, madam.
I'll see you out.
Thank you.
Oh, by the way, sir.
Yes.
Your head. Huh. Where did you have the injury treated?
Do you mean the taxi bonnet wali or the lakkad wali chot?
The beam, sir. Your most recent misfortune. Which hospital treated that?
The hospital didn't. The farmer's wife is an ex-nurse and she fixed it.
Oh. He really shouldn't be driving, Sanjay. Mujhe usse rok dena chahiye tha.
He will be all right.
I am going to ring that Inspector Thakur at Malviya Nagar Police.
I don't think you should do that.
He wrote his number somewhere here. Yes, said we could speak to him or one of his men.
Yogi will be very upset.
I am just worried what he might go and do. They should have kept him in the hospital for observation.
Yep.
Hello, this is Meera Singh speaking. Hello, is that Malviya Nagar police station? Hello?
You know?
Don't know. Someone answered, but now all I can hear is heavy breathing.
Accurate. Hello, Sanjay Mali speaking. Hello? Well, they're still breathing.
Hello? Is that Malviya Nagar?
Meera! Which of these two numbers did you dial?
That one, 6743 10.
Allow me. Hello, Mali to Malviya Nagar. Come in, Malviya Nagar. Mayday, mayday, mayday.
What the hell's going on?
Ah, there you are, Malviya Nagar. Trouble on the switchboard. Hello, can I speak to one of the policemen?
Men?
Or if the inspector, if he's there?
Tu pagal ho gaya kya?
No, nothing like that. He's putting me through one of the men. Hello, Havaldar.
Havaldar? Abhe, what in God's name are you playing at, Sanjay?
I am speaking on behalf of Mrs. Singh.
She is concerned about her husband's behavior.
And how the hell did you get this number?
Let me speak to him. Hello, Havaldar. Can someone get Inspector Thakur for me, please?
Who?
Hello? Hello? This is absolutely... Sanjay?
You bet, can't stay though.
Can't stay?
No, got to get back on the road.
Don't be silly. It's CDWB.
Yes, CDWB. Sadly,
David Pindu.
No, can't do what's booked.
Huh? Why'd you do that?
I don't want us to be disturbed.
Oh, you're in a hurry, are you?
Yes, yes.
I thought I ought to explain, Inspector.
ये तो बहुत अफसोस की बात है.
Yes, you walked in right in middle of the phone call. Mrs. Singh is shattered.
Bound to be, I'm glad you told me.
Yes, always worse when you hear it that way.
Yes, sir. Both her grandparents, was it?
Both.
Dear, oh dear.
Yes, dear, oh dear.
On a trekking holiday too.
Oh yes. both in their 80s, mind you.
Still, not a very nice way to go. Over this side of a mountain.
And now you wanted to see Mr. Singh, is it?
Yes, I did actually. It appears there is some confusion over Mr. Singh's address.
Is there?
Whether it is in Malvi Nagar or Kalkaji.
Malvi Nagar or
Kalkaji, sir. Mr. Singh ne socha it was all a silly mistake on the part of the hospital.
Probably was.
No, it wasn't. When I got back to the station, they had Kalkaji police on to say that another Joginder Pal Singh has been reported missing from that area.
No.
E101 Kalkaji.
Puri Baba.
And that's the same address as they had at the hospital.
It's a puzzle, isn't it?
So, do you know the present whereabouts of Mr. Singh?
He must be at his job.
Driving a tourist car taxi, you mean?
Yes.
Well, then I would go and call on this other Mr. Singh.
Call on him?
In Kalkaji.
Do you think you should do that?
It's only in the next thana.
Outside your jurisdiction though.
Just a social call, Mr. Mali. Just a social call.
Hello?
It's me again.
Sonny, what the hell do you want now?
Aray, it's no good getting angry at me. I'm just the guy who has got flat upstairs.
We were just about to go into bed.
Puri Baba, talk about fiddling while Kolkata is burning.
Well, come on, what is it?
Thakur is on his way to see you.
Kaun Thakur?
Aray, the inspector who was here this morning.
Wo yahan raha
hai? Yes, to see Joginder Pal Singh.
Bloody hell.
And Meera has also rushed out looking for you.
Okay, thanks for telling me. And if I hear of anybody who's looking for that many cucumbers, I'll put them in touch.
Kheera?
I ask you, 2.5 acres of kheera, huh?
Not that wretched farmer again.
Don't worry, he won't bother us anymore.
Hello, Jogi.
Come on, darling.
No, I've decided I'm taking you out.
Out?
Yes, why not? I'll get your dress, we'll have lunch at that little restaurant around the corner, a bottle of beer, and then back here to spend the afternoon in bed.
Darling. Hello.
It's the farmer again.
Look, I doubt very much if my husband can help you. Cucumber just isn't his line.
No. It is potatoes actually this time.
We don't want any potatoes.
Come on, darling, quickly.
What about this wretched farmer?
How's he done again? And you hurry up and get dressed. In the bedroom now, huh? You really must stop ringing me up, Mr. Mali.
It's about Meera.
Oh, your cow, I remember.
Cow?
I'll get dressed and I'll see if I can find Meera.
Thank you, Dost.
What? No. What
are you doing? Might be the police again.
Well, that's all right, isn't it?
Different policeman, I mean.
Darling?
Tell you what, I'll go down the back way and see you outside the restaurant. Right?
Darling?
If it's the police again, just confirm what happened to me at the farm. And if they want to meet me, they have to make an appointment.
Are you sure your head's all right?
Well, I'm not sure of anything at the moment. You will see me outside the restaurant, you will recognize me. I'll be wearing exactly what I'm wearing right now.
Meera! Huh? Meera.
Sorry, sir, all the doors were
open. What did
you say? Mr. Rathar.
Ah, Malvi Nagar police.
No, Kalkaji actually.
Kalkaji?
I am doing a bit of spot checking, that is all. It is semi-official.
Oh, yes.
Concerning a namesake of yours.
Of mine?
A bit of a surprise on Mr. Singh.
Yes.
All other a coincidence really. This other Mr. Singh is also a tourist taxi operator.
No.
Only he lives in Kalkaji.
No.
Joginder Pal Singh, E101 Kalkaji.
No.
I've just come from talking to him.
No.
Uri Baba.
I thought you would be surprised.
I am, yes.
No, I expect you are wondering, what is it that I want from you?
I am rather, yes.
It is just confirmation really of the cause of your head injury.
Oh, I'm a quick healer. It's very tender, mind you.
Not surprising, is it? Must have been quite a blow that you received.
Yes, they made them solid in the 16th century.
Handbags?
Yes, I remember one of the policemen telling that it was antique.
An antique handbag? Well, what you say seems to verify everything then.
Does it? In that case, Inspector, if you'll excuse me, I was just about to get to bed.
Bed?
Yes, it's Wednesday morning,
CWW.
CWW?
Cozy with wife. CWW.
Oh, hello, darling.
Nice to see you back again, Meera. Nothing's happened since you have been gone. Absolutely nothing. I was just about to leave you this note, my sweet. Here we are.
Dear Meera, everything okay. Suggest you go to bed. See you soon, yours.
S-C-W-W. Oh, let me introduce Inspector Rathod.
Inspector Rathod, Kalka ji.
Is it about Jogi?
Yes, it is.
Is Jogi all right?
I think so.
Yes, I also think so.
Have you spoken to him then?
Yes, I have.
Yes, he has.
When?
When what?
When did you talk to Jogi?
Well, just now.
Just now?
Well, it must have been. Well, it was. Wasn't it?
Yes.
Yes.
Where
what, dear?
Where did you talk to Jogi?
Well, I was standing just about here. And he was
standing about there.
I have been looking everywhere for him.
Have you?
Well, where is he now?
Who?
Who would like a nice cup of tea?
My husband. Where is he?
Yes. Where is he? What is his position?
Where exactly does he stand with the police?
Sanjay!
Sanjay is at the school, my sweet.
What?
Yes, I gave the little chap his cornflakes and saw him onto the bus.
What's the matter with you?
Nothing. I am fine now.
You are happy too?
Yes, I am quite satisfied, Mr. Singh, now that I have talked to him.
Him?
Yes, you wanted to talk to me, right? A little chat. It's all okay now.
Will you just keep out of this for a moment?
Meera, I am trying to help.
Well, you're not. Is that the evening paper?
Yes.
Anything in it about last night's mugging?
Front page.
Front page, huh? You have got a hero for a husband, Mr. Singh.
What a dreadful picture. I look awful. Mind you, Jogi doesn't look too good either.
No! Now what were you saying, Inspector?
Have you been drinking?
No, that's not what he said. But that's a brilliant idea. How about some cha, dear?
Don't you dear me.
I'm sorry about this. We have been through a lot this morning.
Sanjay!
Sanjay won't be home till after school, dear.
What?
Yes, until they have kept the little chap in again. And naughty Sanjay.
What the hell are you talking about?
No, tea for me, thank you.
I am going to remain very calm.
That's a very good idea, dear.
Is there something about Jogi you're not telling me?
No, I don't think so.
No.
Will you shut up?
I don't think you should talk to me like that, dear.
Look, either you go upstairs or push up to the job center.
Look, if you are having a domestic discussion, I will be on my way.
Brilliant idea.
You stay here, Inspector. You upstairs.
Meera, I'm trying.
Out.
Can I make a phone call?
Out.
A quick one.
If you don't go, I'll have you bloody evicted.
We play this silly game all the time.